Next, you'll need 3 cans of a fruit cocktail mix. It really just depends on what kind of fruits you like. You can't forget the marshmallows. Pistachio Jello pudding mix. Make sure you get the sliced almonds. We're going to start off by opening the cans of pineapple. We can go ahead and start straining them out in a cup, or we could just strain out the juice right into the sink. You're going to do the same thing for the fruit cocktail mixes. Strain out the juice right in the, right in the sink. Once all the fruit is strained out, you're going to throw in the packet of pistachio pudding. Now we can start off with the mini marshmallows. We're going to put 3 cups in there. You can actually put more, you can put less, it really just depends. Here's how it looks with the marshmallows in. In this picture, I didn't really fold it in completely, but this is kind of how it looks once it's done.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just holds. After a hurricane comes a rainbow.